Replying to allegations that the guidelines of the Swachh Kosh have not been prepared, Rural Development Minister Chaudhary Birendra Singh said this was wrong. As per a release issued last month, the government has received donations for the Swachh Bharat Kosh. The donation adds up to 95.46 crore.
गाइडलाइन ये स्वच्छता कोष का गाइडलाइन और उसको ऑपरेट करेगा फाइनेंस डिपार्टमेंट फाइनेंस मिनिस्ट्री
पावर्ड बाय एनएनआईएस